Gomertiga, Wikipedia Audio. Gomertiga cool is a tree native to Chile. It is the sole species of the genus Gomertiga and, according to the APG4 system of 2016, of the monotypic family Gomertigaceae, assigned to the order Laurels in the clade Magnoliades. Evergreen trees, aromatic, gray bark with shallow longitudinal fissures. The leaves are deciduous, petiolate, simple, entire, obovate to lanceolate, coriaceous. The stems have unilocular nodes and with two foliar traces. The branches are quadrangular. The fruit is a uni or trilocular yellow drupe, usually with one seeds, fleshy mesocarp, pleasant, stony endocarp. There are 1 to 2 seeds per fruit, with abundant, oily endosperm, large embryo, dicotyledonous. Description. The chromosome number is N equals 21, 2N equals 42. The plant grows only in a very narrow habitat range in coastal central Chile, with an example ecorrhizal of occurrence being the Chilean matorral. The species is endangered of extinction due to overharvesting, clearing the forests where it is found for agriculture and silviculture. Gomertiga cool produces a yellow edible sweet fruit about 34-45 mm in diameter, harvested for making a kind of marmalade. Distribution. The species. The family.